proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to port Fuse Recovery to an MTK Android device using TimovaTech's MTK Auto Fuse Recovery Portal version 1.5. This is a GUI version, and we've made some improvements in this version over the previous versions in that you don't have to worry about antivirus flagging it as malware, and also it works on more PCs compared to the other one. We had issues with setting Windows PCs. Now, for you to use this tool, you need to have downloaded the tool and you need to have your stock recovery for your MTK device. Then once you have that, you copy your stock recovery into the stock-recovery folder, and then you run the tool. Now, in the dashboard, the first thing you do is go to recovery check, and you click on check recovery image found. This confirms that you correctly copied your stock recovery into the stock-recovery folder. Next up, you go to the Android version tab and you select the Android version. For this device, is an 8.1 Audio Go edition device, so I select 8.1 Audio Go and sit back while the tool ports the Fuse Recovery. So it says Fuse Recovery can only make use of either internal SD or external SD to perform backup and restore functions. If you have an external SD card installed in your phone, I have an external SD card on my phone, so I select yes. If you don't, you select no. So porting is complete. DM Verity not found. No need to patch boot. This means I can just go ahead and flash my ported Fuse Recovery since no DM Verity was found in the tool. So you can close the tool and head over to the output folder, and you will find your Fuse custom recovery. So that's how to use Fuse Porter by TimovaTech 1.5 GUI version.